So I just watched The Animal's Wife with my mother, and I felt really torn, and it was really hard to sit through the whole movie, but something compelled me to stay. And as soon as we walked out of the theater, my mom said, holding back tears, this movie just taught me to appreciate the life that we have more.
Upset even with his mother because she was another animal who has a mean person. And these things tell us we have to grow up, we have to take our kids with a lot of love, and they can give back the love.